Eminently plausible. That this trip between the maternity ward and the crematorium is what there is to die. And we still have, going into our common sense, the 19th century myth, which succeeded the ceramic myth in Western history. I call it the myth of the fully automatic model. Man is a little germ that lives on an unimportant rock ball that revolves about an insignificant star.